The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has today decided to award Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel, with one half to David Card for his empirical contributions to labor economics, and the other half jointly to Joshua D. Angrist and Guido W. Imbens for their methodological contributions to the analysis of causal relationships.